And for today's episode of Talk with Celebrity, we have us the very famous actor, Mr. Rajamurad. Sir, we welcome you.
Thank you so much.
Sir, this is your very first time in Khajuraho International Festival. So what are you looking forward to?
Whatever I had thought was just an understatement. I'm more than happy to be here because everything is, you know, arranged by Mr. Kundela. It's just mind-blowing. The kind of publicity, the kind of holdings, and he's patronizing the new budding talent, which is very, very important. And these budding talents are, you know, they are the filmmaker, future filmmaker. So I think it's a, one has to really appreciate from the core of my heart whatever he's doing. It's just amazing.
Sir, you have been a part of more than 250 films comprising different languages.
Yeah.
So what was the most toughest, most challenging part of it?
You know, every day when you come out of your house on your way to the studio is a challenging day. You are going to enact a scene which you have not done before. So there is a kind of a fear factor also, whether I'll be able to do it today or not. So every day is a challenge. But you know, the real challenge is when you are offered an offbeat kind of a role, just opposite to your image, and doing justice to that role is very challenging.
So you are a great actor in your time. So, and recently you have worked in Padmavat. So how does it feel working with a new generation actor?
They are very innovative. They know what they are doing. They plan everything in advance. And some of them are brilliant. The new breed I'm talking about. And as far as Sanjay Leela Bhansali is concerned, he's a class by himself. There is no comparison to his, you know, his creative work. His thinking, his execution, his sets, his music, his characters, his costumes are just out of the world. And I think today there is no one even close second to him as far as the filmmaking is concerned. I think nobody is close second to him.
Thank you so much, sir, for your patience.